Alles dann. Das ist ja da.
Took all mine down, like a good whore. Look at the seeds in there. Oh shit, you got a ripe one.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I got.
Need more alcohol, man.
I immediately felt it go up into my nose the second I bit into it.
Mm-hmm. Ain't nature great?
It kicks in pretty fucking quick, though.
Oh yeah.
Central Pennsylvania Reviews here. Eating some hot ass peppers. Chris Becker.
Loving it.
Oh yeah. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I'm good.
That's not too bad.
Not too bad.
That's bleary out.
Pepper.
Yep.
Pepper.
There come the science evacuation.
Sounds about right.
Oh.
How you doing there, bud?
Then the tears come.
My mouth is on fire, along with my face. I chewed it all up, and it was dry, and so I swished it around to get it down my throat.
Yeah, I did the same thing, because it was all dry, and I'm like, oh, man, this is...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, more of that.
Bring up your sofa guy.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
You got some milk?
My bitch.
Take it!
You don't see a piece of bread?
Well, eating a bunch of greasy ass pizza.
Oh. I had some too. That was great.
Holy shit, Luke. Come on, that pizza.
That's my fucking third pizza.
Yeah, it gets worse.
It's not gonna get better.
Before it gets better.
No.
I had a bigger chunk than I already did. It had a shit ton of seeds in it.
Good.
Holy fuck, that was dumb.
Yep.
Ain't spice grand.
Fuck it, let me try one more.
Oh shit.
Hey, Chuck, you do one
too. New challenger enters.
New challenger appears.
Ah, oh, man, I pull myself through that again in the next 10 minutes.
Oh. Ah!
You're an asshole. Let me see a little one. Fuck.
It's like an air hit.
It stings the nostrils.
Oh, there it is.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. I have to eat your crust, I'll suck some up too.
Oh my god.
Number one.
What are you doing this, Alex?
Hmm? I'm not. Because I'm not dumb.
Eat that shit!
Hit your crust. Bring some candle wax.
Drink.
But I need it! Oh, lousy Wickham. Now the whole town thinks I'm a chili wuss.
Wait, mister, you're drinking a candle. You don't want to get wax in your mouth, do you?
Maybe I do, son. Maybe I do.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, dang it.
Close the stomach.
It's like in my throat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. Hitting the bottom of my mouth and the glands. Mmm. Ooh.
Little 6 pound, 8 ounce baby Jesus. Chris is about to go throw up a little bit.
No, he's trying to find something to drink, I'm guessing.
Nice too.
Watching out some gold monkey.
They're drunk and
it's only making it worse.
Chuck's fine.
I'm doing all right.
I'll wake you
up. That's what I try to do is pocket to the side.
Man, so I feel like I should go cut down some trees. I feel like I can get a lot of work done right now.
Yeah, a lot of rage. A lot of rage.
Who needs crystal meth when you got
a lot of rage right now?
Hot peppers.
Got fucking ghost peppers. Just physically moving stuff around my mouth hurts.
Pressure.
Like my tongue touching the roof of my mouth, it fucking hurts.
It's in the back of my mouth now.
I can like feel it in like the top of my throat.
How you doing there, Slick?
Great. Chris does not look okay. He's like fucking turned to
purple. He's red.
Please block further.
Oh. Well, I'm just gonna eat this crust.
Yeah.
Just eat it.
No, I'll eat this paper towel.
Eat this paper towel.
Oh, God, it fucking hurts my mouth just to move my tongue.
Doesn't end. Doesn't end. Yep.
Tell your buddy at work I fucking hate him.
Where you get him?
I forget where you got him.
Is he of the Hispanic persuasion?
No, he's really? White. White motorcycle guy.
Just an asshole then.
I like how Chuck's like turning purple, like right here.
It's filling up right there. It's like.
I can't. It's like stuck in the back of my throat.
It's on the roof of my mouth.
He says he like takes one of those little ones and puts it in a whole big pot of chili and it's like super hot. So.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
We'll do it.
Yep.
We ate two of them.
I took. Oh, that big.
Yeah, here's a big. Here's a big.
Big buddy.
A lot of season that one. I told you.
See my fucking burps burn coming out.
Tomorrow's not gonna be fun.
I pity your toilet tomorrow.
My toilet hurts today.
Yeah, we'll be like double duty.
Literally, no pun intended.
This fucking face.
That was fun.
No try smile, not, no nothing. It's just
try not to puke 2 nights in a row.
Like smile and optimism. Come on.
It's not alcohol. It's time.
Man loses his last pepper. Little bit of hope that he
joy.
Didn't realize he had.
Every joy in the world.
Oh my god,
my tongue is on fire. Mm-hmm. It will not stop.
Green tea, good. Ancient Chinese medicine.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
I'll be in isolation.
How are you talking right now? My fucking tongue. I can't even open my mouth without my tongue being on fire.
Striking my mind somewhere else.
Yeah, that's what I'm just trying to distract myself.
I'm doing pond far. Or colonar.
I need to get another beer. Any onions wrong?
Yeah, grab one, please.
That was dumb. That's so dumb.
Now let's stream and talk for 3 hours. Well, shit's 10:30. Shit, we gotta get on it.
Smoking help?
I don't know.
Probably not, because it's gonna dry out your mouth, which intensifies spite. You alright?
Yeah.
Time to eat some bread, milk.
I can't put anything in my mouth.
That's what she said.
Bread will help, dude. Seriously. You don't have to swallow it. Just like... because it'll suck up the oils. And just burn your mouth.
No, good.
Alright, I'm gonna stop the video now.
Yep, so that was it. Overall, hopefully we'll all survive. If not...
You guys obviously didn't have as big a beast as I did because you're all talking normal. I don't even want to move my mouth right now.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping...